Goa Pradesh Congress Committee spokesperson Yatish Naik said that BJP's statement criticising Congress for petitioning the governor to claim majority in the state assembly is laughable and senseless. Speaking at a press conference, Naik also said that BJP has ensured the collapse of the state administration. He also said that BJP has been exposed everywhere in the country as well as in Goa as being a party which has no respect for constitutional democracy.
आणि शिष्टमंडळ गव्हर्नरदोराक मेळटकच बीजेपीन एक प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स काल घेतली आणि भारतीय जनता पार्टीच्या वतीन तांचो खासदार दक्षिण गोयचो नरेंद्र सावयकार आणि उत्तर गोयचो श्रीपाद नायक या दोग जणांनी भाष्य केले. आता तांणी जे क्रिटिसिझम आम्ही गव्हर्नरदोराक मेळ्ळे ताजेर केले, that is unfounded criticism, it is without any basis. And in a democracy, if submitting a memorandum to the governor is being criticized by the BJP, it only means they do not know how institutions have to be, you see, how democracy works. If they are criticizing us for meeting the governor and handing over a memorandum and telling the governor to do something that is constitutionally required of her to be done, and if they are criticizing us for this, it means BJP doesn't believe in democracy, is unaware about what democracy is, and they are only showing this. They have shown it in Karnataka, they are showing it in India, they have shown it in Goa, and by criticizing us yesterday, they have shown it once again in Goa that they do not have any regard for democracy. Hanga acting chief minister na goya 2 months zale te condemn karun jay chille goya cabinet meeting 2 months jayna te condemn karun jay chille. हें करनासतना आमी डेमोक्रेटिक प्रोसेसाच्या अंतर्गत गव्हर्नरदोराक मेमोरँडम दिवप, हें क्रिटिसायज करप, पूण जे बीजेपी दाखोवन दिता दॅट दे हॅव स्कॅन्ट रिगार्ड फॉर डेमोक्रेसी. तुजे पयर ते अमित शाह गोंयांत आयिल्लो तेन्ना एक मिटींग जाली तांची आनी त्या मिटींगेंत बीजेपीचो एक मंत्री उलयलो. कितें म्हणून उलयलो? की गोंयांत इतले हजार जॉब आमी आमच्या तरणाट्यांक दिवपाक तयार आसा, पूण मुख्यमंत्री येतकच ती रोखडीच भरपाई जातली म्हणून जॉबांची. म्हणजे इन अदर वर्ड्स ही सेइंग दॅट इन द एबसेन्स ऑफ द चीफ मिनिस्टर एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन हॅज कॉलॅप्स्ड. दिस इज अन एडमिशन दॅट द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ द स्टेट हॅज कॉलॅप्स्ड. You see, these two MPs, I do not know, and Goans do not know, which issues they have so far taken in the Lok Sabha. Tanka 4 years zayat aayli khasdar mhanun tani goinche khinche prashna parliamentat mandlya ye ami kay aikuna. Sansadet hani vaktavya kelle goincha issuenche ami aikuna.
Naik also announced that GPCC will commemorate the 27th death anniversary of late Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi on Monday, 21st May at 9:30 a.m. at the Rajiv Gandhi Medical Complex, Pambolim.
Of this month shall be the 27th death anniversary of our late Prime Minister Shri Rajiv Gandhi ji. On 21st May at 9:30 a.m. there will be a garlanding function of his statue by GPCC President Girish Chodankar, Opposition Leader Babu Kavlekar, MLA's Party Office Bearers at GMC Complex, Rajiv Gandhi Medical Complex. At 10 a.m. there will be a function here at the Congress House to commemorate the death anniversary, which shall be organized by Panjim Block Congress Committee.